Well, I, for one, cannot wait any longer. We've had, what, 1.5 weeks without Worst Wedding Wednesday? And I'm sorry, everyone, but that's just too much not Worst Wedding Wednesday. So, once again, it's End of the Day Wednesday, and it's finally time for Worst Wedding Wednesday with Stephen and Bjorn. And also me.
Oh, wait, wrong.
Hey, everybody. We're back.
Yeah.
Did you miss us? Oh, my phone's vibrating.
Oh, exciting.
Social media. What a time to be alive. Can you believe it?
No.
No.
Well,
no.
Well, believe it. The tweets are flowing, and here we are on the news.
It's such a festive streaming place now with all the little confetti left from all the Stellaris streams.
Yeah, I really like the confetti. It's a good feel.
It's
shiny, and it draws my eye to it. I don't know why I want to touch it like a raccoon.
I feel really horrible about that because I just left it on Monday, and then when I came in on Tuesday, most of it was cleaned up. And I know how difficult it is to clean up confetti because I tried to do it once.
But can I tell you a story that's going to make you feel even worse?
Okay.
Malin said that she, and Malin works on our team. Yeah. She's very talented and awesome. She said, because she was working so hard and working here late, that when the one of our cleaning crew came in afterwards, she opened the door to the streaming room and just went,
Yeah. No, you're right. That makes me feel worse.
Well, how does it make feel worse?
Does it make you feel worse? Exactly.
Yeah. No, it doesn't.
But when you're feeling down, we make you feel worse. I don't know if that's a good joke. That's fun. What are we doing today?
I don't know.
It's been a long time since we've been streaming CK2.
Yeah. Well, I did a little... I browsed through it to see what we were doing, and... apparently, we're Duchess Parisare of Bavaria.
Named after the sausage that we ate.
Yep. And we just married Duke Heraldo.
Geraldo Bavaria.
Yeah. Oh, Bavaria.
He's got his hair is very red relative to his complexion.
Yeah. He's kind of ginger, but.
But he's got, his beard is not.
No, he got dark beard.
Well.
Do you think he colors
dyes it?
Yeah, does it.
He could. It's a very nice color.
Yeah.
If he does, whoever does it does a good job. This is a video game. They don't actually dye their hair, I guess.
Well, look at this. Look at this. You can actually go to the barber.
Ah, let's do it.
Do you want to?
Yeah, we're Duchess Parisa. Let's mix it up. So it's springtime now in Stockholm. And possibly in other parts of the world,
too. It's actually
too.
Almost the same date there. It's March 31st.
It's March 31st is not almost the same date as it is now.
It's only 2 months, one
yeah,
and a half mile long.
That's fine. Yeah, but what's a good spring haircut?
I don't know.
For the Duchess.
I kind of like this one. It's very fluffy.
Go for it.
Let's go with the fluff.
Yeah.
She's a fluffer.
So for those of you not aware, on this show... we play probably 50% CK2. We play it kind of slowly, and we kind of set our own goals. And then we also, usually, so far, the streak has been unbroken. But perhaps today the streak, it's a mystery whether or not we will receive today the mystery weekly wiener, which is a sausage that we rate and eat while we enjoy a game of CK2. And as far as I know, we're the only stream that does that.
That is correct.
At least we
are... move over a little bit, Bjorn.
Yeah, I swear.
I see we got a logo.
Yeah,
wow.
Last week, one of our Adam, one of our creatives that do all the overlays, him and Max Leslam, he was like, "Why aren't you using the Worst Wedding overlay?" And I'm like, "Oh right, I asked for one of those, and then I totally forgot to add it in." So, stream premiere. Here's the Worst Wedding overlay.
That's really nice.
Ta-da, look at here. Look at wait. No, there it is.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ooh.
The stream setup is like an expensive mirror.
Yes.
But I like that. We should have a URL too. It should be www.www.corv.
Oh, I wonder if there is a corv top domain.
A URL?
Yep. There should be.
There's a .jobs URL.
Okay.
I just thought it was funny.
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to finish this joke because it's about people who make Blackberries. Their name is Research in Motion, and they have one. They have a jobs, so it's rim.jobs.
Okay. And I want to say I want to adhere to Ernok L007's request here that we remove slow mode. I don't see any point in having the slow mode in the stream.
The chat is. There should be no slow mode now.
Yeah, excellent.
The room is now in slow mode.
No, it is in slow mode. So he lied to us. Yeah, there was no slow mode.
He tricked us. He thought it was because no one is riding.
Oh, it must be slow mode.
You don't look behind the curtain like that.
Oh,
that's the wrong type of fourth wall breaking.
Yep.
Well, anyway, I actually thought that it's been a long while since we did it. I kind of promised in the beginning of this series, I promised that we were going to kind of explain a little too for people who don't know this game.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I thought we just quick recap here. Here is us, Duchess Pariser of Bavaria. We have this little territory. We are a skilled tactician. We are brawny. We are diligent and we are patient. And yeah, we're pretty good at fighting. It's nice. We are currently at war with a couple of people. Our liege, the Holy Roman Empire, Kaiser Jakob the Bold.
He's 14 years old.
The boy emperor.
The boy emperor.
Yeah, and here we have some notifications that suggest what we should do. And we have, for example, we should pick an ambition. I think that's right. So let's click an ambition.
What do we want to do with our lives?
Groom and heir.
We're 16. We have our whole lives in front of us. I can't speak today. This is a good day for broadcast.
Yeah. Well, acquire title.
Yeah, why not?
We should acquire a title.
We should.
Or do we want to groom a baby?
No, we're not going to be... Okay, we're not going to have an heir for years.
Let's acquire a title. Character focus. What shall we focus on, Steven?
Money.
Monies? You think we should be a money person?
I think we should be a money person, yep.
Business. We're a business woman.
we should be a money person, comma, business. That's how they speak in the boardrooms.
I assume boardrooms are basically people coming in, going finger gunning each other, going business.
Money.
I want to be a money boy.
Yeah, we have our business suit on. We're ready for business.
Time to do business.
That Bavarian racing flag.
Ooh, but we don't have a money. We don't have a money guy.
We don't have a money boy.
Money boy. We have to appoint a money boy. Let's see who's good at money
boy. Let's sort by money.
Lettuce is apparently good with money.
Let's bring him in.
Let's bring in Lettuce.
Why not?
He's our blood-ish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, these guys are powerful vassals who demand a seat on the council, but they suck with monies, so we don't want them.
We go with
Lettuce, which also happens to be our heir.
It's like that Disney song.
What?
Let us go.
Let us go. Let us go where it snows.
That is how the song goes.
That's good. It's a new take. Fresh.
Oh, wait. All right. When we stopped, we were in a war.
We're at war.
Revolt. This guy was revolting. We need to... Okay, let's unpause and get this war over with and throw some people into jail, I say.
And we're going to try and keep it unpaused for a little bit longer this time.
We say that every time.
But every time we do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been pretty good. We've been pretty good with it. What happens more? Special minor task animal. Yeah, we need some more commanders, probably.
Guillermo
is already a commander. Do we have any good commanders available? No, we should try to recruit some cool commanders to our...
Can we invite a few to our court?
We could. And we could also...
Sounds very fun. Inviting people to your court is a lot like opening a fresh pack of cards.
Oh, crap. Must have more gold. As your efforts of gaining wealth grow, all the more determined, you sleep less and less, since sleeping is not a profitable behavior. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Depends what kind of work you're in.
I must have more gold. Did we pick a bad ambition, by the way? Bad focus, depending on our...
She's stressed. But maybe if we get really rich, then we won't be stressed anymore.
Yeah, rich people aren't stressed.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are pretty rich, though. Yeah.
Presumably, she'll get to the point where enough is enough.
Maybe we can build something fancy.
We keep coming back to this, and we never have enough. We want to upgrade the castle keep, right?
Yeah.
But so we don't have the tech.
Yeah, that's what we realize every time.
We're tech. We have tech debt.
Castle town is good for making more money, but yeah, we need... let's see how the tech is coming along here.
Can we send a spy to the Middle East? Where they're so smart with their geometric shapes. Not geographic shapes.
Every time I send spies out, they kind of die, so we...
Well, I mean, that's on you.
Yeah.
That's why there's so many bonds.
But we should definitely scheme to do something. Who doesn't like us? Is there someone we can kill that doesn't like us?
Probably.
We're pretty well liked.
This guy obviously doesn't like us. That guy doesn't like us. Count Dietbold of Passau. Shall we kill him?
You don't need to ask me.
Why?
Why he doesn't like us, really.
It's a video game.
Okay.
We don't have to adhere to the rules of society.
Let's see if we can kill him. That could be fun.
See, this. I feel like this is the type of thing where this is something we're going to forget about next time we play. And we're like, why are we trying to kill this guy? Surely there must be a reason for this.
Yeah, but exactly. There must have been a good reason. And I'm sure there was.
There's always a good reason. Like, there's always a reason to kill someone.
It's and you know it's a good reason when you can find so many people to help you.
Quinoa want to help us.
Quinoa.
Is that how you pronounce it?
Yeah.
I thought it was quinoa.
Well, that's in Swedish.
Okay. Well, we are in Sweden. Duh.
I'm speaking in English, the language of love.
It's such a beautiful language. Wait, what? We can't see here? What's going on here? Why we can't see?
There's a lot of defenders. That's why.
That was a shitload of defenders. Do we have any more troops we can raise? We have some...
We're rich. We can hire some mercenaries.
Yeah, we don't have to. We are also... But aren't we going to... Mighty rulers, we can force our vassals to give us troops.
But do we really want to piss off our vassals when we have a revolt?
It's such a... It's not going to take long.
What are they going to do?
Also...
Battle of Treviso. What? Hmm? Oh, crap. Some dude here just killed our troops as they tried to...
I mean, everyone likes to crush a revolt, right? That's what people do for fun in Bavaria.
Traith Gaming is asking why there are no hats. He was promised 20 hats. And if I understand the deal correctly, you were promised 20 hats at 150 retweets.
Yeah.
But we have one hat. I just say this is the one hat. And this is all we're going to show it because this is not a stream about hats.
Yet.
Yeah, it's true.
But we do have other hat streams planned.
Yeah, we're not riding on the coattails of hat fame.
We have a war going on.
We're our own thing. Someone closed the door.
Yeah. No, it's because I have the door open to the booth so I can hear out because I realize Seek is going to come in at some point, and if both the doors are closed, he's going to be like, where am I going to go?
Maybe. We don't know if Zeke is actually on a sausage run.
Oh.
He said it was day-to-day. Questionable.
Oh, then probably not.
Well,
what? No sausage.
We don't know. We don't know. We don't know.
Yeah. It's a mystery.
Maybe a kind stranger from the office would bring us a sausage.
The Admiral had a child called Sancho.
Oh, good.
But that's good name. Not, that is not our child.
No. That is Guillermo's child. Sancho.
Sancho. That's a good-looking child.
Yeah.
I don't know. Is it just me or does that portrait look a little different than most portraits?
I just dislike it when the game comes up with better names than we can.
Yeah.
It's really annoying.
Sancho. But yeah, Sancho should have a focus of sorts.
Well, seduction, clearly.
Yeah.
It's the sexiest name.
Yeah, etiquette. So it's going to be like...
Etiquette?
Etiquette. I'm going to be
adequate.
Like...
adequate choice.
I'm going to be... enforce demands. Woohoo! We won. Let's imprison this guy.
Get rid of him.
Oh, wait. Get rid of his titles, at least. We want his title. Woohoo! We got a title.
I love that sound effect when you revoke a title.
Council's discontent. Why is that?
We're just revoking titles and killing people.
Oh, they voted no on it. Oh, crap. Who gives a shit about that?
What did
council?
They vote no on?
They didn't want us to revoke the title.
What?
Yeah, stupid council.
The people don't know what they want.
Yeah, I know. Ask Leech for Shall we ask the Leech for a title?
I guess.
Does
sure.
he like us? Is he likely to give us a title?
No, I don't think so.
Is he likely to give us a opinion of what he said at minus
let's
seven?
Give him a let's give the handsome man a compliment.
Oh, he's gay.
Well, considering the time, that is very bold.
Yeah, openly
send a
gay.
Gift. Send a gift.
So you want to send a gift? He has like we could send him.
Do
oh,
it.
Oh,
what does like all the money?
Oh, no. Jesus Christ!
We no. Ooh.
Let's see if we want to give us a title anyway, shall
He's
we?
He's going to say no, but oh, sure. No, but no, try it, try it.
No, no, we don't want anything from him. We want to kill him. We want to overthrow him.
Let's do it.
Ooh. Nice. Guillermo. Gilhelm.
Of Dauphine.
This is awesome. This means that we could actually, we could go to war for this, I think.
Should we play it unpaused?
All right. Well, you are such a buzzkill, Steve. Let's see. Someone usurped the title. Non-aggression pact gone. Nice. But let's see if we can start a war with these people.
I'm trying to see if we
Why
have any.
I can't.
If we have any sausage updates.
But how come? All right.
I thought I heard a door open. I got really
no!
excited for a second.
Well, don't be that excited.
That's what happened. Our freaking husband. What?
What?
Why did he go away? It's like,
did we imprison our husband?
What do we do?
I have no idea.
We spent all that time thinking about money that we forgot what mattered most.
I have really no idea. Has become Countess of Nidabai.
Lords of the Holy Roman Empire have approved the institution of the Ruler Title Revocation Sovereignty Law.
Oh, yeah. That
makes our lives easier.
It also Let's rolls up the tongue.
Yeah, it does.
I honestly have no idea what
happened.
That's
probably why they called it that. Let's revoke some titles and then find a dude.
Should we revoke titles?
Yeah, if we revoke and take another title, we can be an even more eligible bachelorette. They can make a show about it.
That is true. That is true. Do we have any we can, like, that we actually can?
But didn't we just try and revoke a title and we're denied?
No, no, we did it, but the council did not like it.
Ah,
so
okay,
they don't,
never mind.
They are discontent.
Yeah, fine. We could marry into Bohemia.
Yeah, but the problem is that we keep marrying into things, and then we get non-aggression pacts.
Yeah, when we want to kill them.
Or we want alliances. Non-aggression pacts are the worst of both worlds.
Yeah, so, wait, Österreich, the wiener guy. What? We gave this guy his dad or something.
Yeah, but look at him. He's mad. He hates everything.
He does.
Look at those eyebrows.
He's very grumpy.
Ugh.
That's the eyebrows of a grumpy, grumpy man.
But on the other hand, now that this no longer is a guy, we could retake our old plan to gain Wien for the wieners.
The yes. wiener takes
Vienna
the wiener
wieners.
Takes the
yes.
throne.
We could do that.
Then we need to fabricate some claims. We want Vienna. We want Vienna. Fabricate claim. That's good. And you can collect money since we want money. We are money.
Yeah, we need more money.
Money boy.
We're money poor.
Money gal.
We're money poor. We want to be money rich. That's How many money do we have right now? 647 money.
That's not very much money.
No. Let's see if we can get 1,000 money. Then we can give gifts to the Kaiser.
Aw.
I don't want to.
No, exactly. He already has shitloads of money. Why would we give him our sour money? Let's see. Okay. We need this guy to like us better. There we go. Rumor has it that your half-sister, Guillaume, has been influenced by her guardian splendor. It's said that Guillaume is now considered properly Castilian.
What?
That is that is, good? That's bad.
That's bad.
I assume so.
We don't want no Spaniards.
No. Who is her guardian?
You mean
Guillermo?
Guillermo, you goddamn Guillermo. Mm. He's. Oh.
No, that's.
No one can resist Guillermo's charm.
That's the guy who's married to our mother, right?
Yes.
Yes. Guillermo.
Yeah. So, I mean, on the other hand, we managed to be brought up properly by having a
I do believe we sent him that we actually thought our mother to be lonely, so he kind of found Guillermo for her.
Yeah, yeah.
And also he's pretty good soldier, so we wanted him to lead our armies.
He's also possessed, right?
Life a little bit.
Aren't both of them?
No, he's just lustful, but she is possessed.
She's a possessed cannibal.
Are we possessed?
No.
Sadly not. Shall we try to find a possessed husband?
I think so.
Let's see what we can find.
Keeps things interesting.
Here's a genius.
Ooh,
yeah, but sure, we could also get nice. Look at all the traits that guy has.
That's actually
the Duke of Upland.
The Duke of Upland is also depressed. Of Craven.
He's of Mansa.
Yay! Duke of Mansa.
I like genius.
I wonder if I'm still alive.
You mean Bjorn?
Are you?
Let's see.
So you're in Sweden then?
I was. I think it's been too long of a time. We're all dead. Like, so actually, there's a lot of people working here that's in the court of Sweden. Oh, wait. Look at that. Why? The Swedish capital has moved to Östergötland for whatever reason. Maybe that's where we are then.
Just like in real life.
So who are? Where are you in the game? And what are you like? Are you just a courtier, or are you something else?
I'm just a courtier. I'm a Bjorn of Färingsö, mad genius.
Ooh!
Yeah, you can look me up. Just go to Uppland and check the court there.
I will.
Or is it Sörmland? I don't know. One of them.
Do you not to brag or anything? But you have a system in Stellaris.
No.
But it's not a system. It's like a colony that becomes Knorr. And I inserted my colony into Knorr.
Just going to unpause that there.
Yeah.
That's
Have you inserted a colony into Knorr?
I have not inserted anything into Knorr.
Oh, you missed out on something.
Hmm. Need to run it by some people first.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Because we need to find something nice to marry.
Yeah, we had a genius, right? Didn't we have a genius?
Nobody's possessed. There we go. That's a lot of possessed.
We want
29-year-old possessed guy.
Mm-hmm.
We want
married. No.
No, not married. No. Yeah, exactly. What can we find
in prison? Doesn't matter.
Ooh, Dietrich, Bishop of Magdeburg.
Hey, that's a good match. He's German. 21? He's shit with...
Yeah.
He's stupid.
It is really bad.
Look at his learning.
Windweaver twin is dull, is greedy, is diligent, is gluttonous, and is possessed.
That's why he's single.
So, is that something we want?
I don't know. Like, if there are geniuses around, then maybe...
He's a bishop. You don't want to marry a bishop.
I don't think we can marry a bishop.
No.
Sad
times.
Yeah, okay, so what do we want? What do we want? We want a man! When do we want him?
Soon.
As possible.
Yeah. So what shall we do? Shall we try to do some genetic modification? Find good genes? Shall we look for claims?
I think we should look for a military partner in our conquests.
My Lubert. Friend Lubert has... You request to join the Knights Hospitalier. They struggle against the infidel, even though this will forever disinherit him. Who is this guy? He really likes us. He wants to leave us.
Why?
He's a bastard. He's a shrewd bastard.
This is just like John.
Yeah. Does it look like John?
No, but...
He wants to join
the Knights Watch. Because he's a bastard.
Shall we let him go?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I don't even know him.
No.
We're not going to miss him.
I hardly knew
I'm
him.
I'm kind of going to miss him because he's like, here, look at this, how much we like each other.
Yeah.
Well, we could also make him
marry
our steward or something.
We could marry him.
How is he related to us?
He's not. He's just our
friend.
How
good is he, though? Is he marriage material?
He's 19. He's got 14, 16, 9, 7. A lot better than that possessed guy.
Yeah, but he's not so... I don't really... Like, he doesn't make it tickle in my private parts when I see him.
Well, I mean...
Marry your best friend.
Recognize a good match when you see one.
Yeah.
Like, you only have so many years.
The tickle... Hashtag tickle is temporary.
So, okay, so you guys think we should marry Lutbert von Babenberg?
I think so. He's a good guy. But do we have any options for marrying someone that can actually get us a military? Keep him here. Say absolutely not. Is he going to hate us? He's 100 piety.
Yeah.
Just forget piety. So let's find a match. Did you favorite him? Do you know him? Lutbert,
but he should be here. Relations.
Yeah, we can find Lutbert. Friends. Lutbert.
Yeah, well, he still likes us. He's just disappointed.
Yeah, okay, but let's see what we can do.
We keep stringing it on. It's like, no.
He's not going to go anywhere. What's
he
going to do?
We don't want to lay with you right yet, but maybe.
Let's see what our options are.
Yeah.
And, yeah. Oh.
Your marshal, Stefan Rübsamen, has come to you with a suggestion. My lady, it is my opinion that the rancid moose.
Von Nordheim.
Von Nordheim, making a excellent military commander, I suggest. Rancid moose from North. Oh,
he's
Jesus
our cousin. Yeah,
Christ.
Sure, he
yeah,
would.
Jesus Christ.
Very well.
Rancid moose, you shall lead us to greatness.
He hates us, though. Why does he hate us?
Yeah, we should definitely make him like us.
Send him a gift.
That's our cousin.
Send him a gift.
Yeah. Send gift.
Oh, he 15. Like he's cheap. This guy's broke.
Let's give him an honorary title, too. Master of the horse.
Yeah.
Rancid moose, master of the horse. That's good. We could make him marshal.
No, wait.
That's Stefan Rübsamen.
Yeah, so our marshal suggested a guy.
Yeah, but he's going to die soon. He's 50 and he's a warrior. Like, how long does a 50-year-old warrior last?
Never, not long.
Nah.
Like a day.
So that was responsible of him.
So we're gonna make him our...
We still need to marry someone, though.
Yes, we do. Okay, let's have a look around the world to see what we can find. Skip the possessed one, because it was no one fun.
Let's look for alliances. Preferably in Eastern Europe. Or in the HRE.
We could marry the gay Kaiser, but that sucks.
He won't let us. Matrilineal.
All right,
no, we're not going to get matrilineal. We need matrilineal. So let's marry our best friend, matrilineally. Matrilinearly. What do you say?
Shall we?
Chat, do you have any better ideas?
I feel like it's...
Well, we don't have to be quiet. They're not going to speak back.
Oh, we could marry Rancid Moose.
But Rancid Moose is probably not going to agree. He's our cousin.
Yeah.
Okay, but yeah, but what all does...
Right. I want Rancid Moose makes a tickle.
Does he have any good traits?
He doesn't like us.
He's going to like us after we lay with him.
You just like the chase.
Yeah.
why do you want to marry Rancid Moose?
Because he makes...
Matrilinearly.
He makes me...
He will do it.
Yeah.
But what...
Why?
He's not that smart, but he is very good with sword and he good with money.
Yeah. His sword is sharp.
The sword is mightier than the
pen.
Okay.
Well, you know what? Since Bjorn actually managed to marry someone, I've got a surprise for you guys.
Sausages?
Is it time? Look at
that!
Wow! He got the onions that look like, what did you say, krill?
Yeah. They look like krill.
Oh,
you krilled it.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh.
And Harry's for you.
Zeke, thank you so much.
Masterful.
These look good.
They are.
We also need to know, after we taste it, we need to know what it is.
Oh, but do we have the same one?
You have the exact same one.
Okay.
That's how I eat them.
All right. Yours looks a little more moist than mine.
Touch tips, Stephen.
Touch tips. The ceremonial touching of the tips. Godspeed. Zeke, this is for you.
Bing.
We didn't do that in full screen.
Oh, hang on.
Okay, wait. Full screen. Sorry.
Touch tips.
I have an idea. If I do like, I don't want to take attention away from the tip.
I don't know if this was. All right, let's eat these sausages.
You got to get a crab. I'm getting so old.
That was. You deserve that.
We earned it. Bjorn earned it mostly, but I'm here.
Yeah, and now we...
Now we mute?
No, we don't mute. People.
Oh, yeah, people want to hear the crunch.
We stopped the muting.
Are you
go ahead.
Are you red people?
Why is this so funny?
This was spicy.
I heard it was a little spicy. Let's give it a shot. Now I will do the... We need silence for the chewing of the dog.
Oh, let me...
We'll be back to the game soon, but... All right.
It was pretty spicy, don't you agree? Do you know what I fear? Like, when I felt that it was spicy, I was like, oh, God, did Zeke go down and get a harakiri sausage?
Mm-hmm. But I don't think he did, right?
No, this is not the harakiri. Then I would have been dead by now.
Yeah. This is good.
I've eaten it once. That's the worst sausage that ever was.
This is pretty spicy. But I just want to say that this is because we ran a poll in which we asked what sausage should we eat. I said if 100 retweets, we would let Zerville choose, Zerville being Zeke. But we didn't get there. We got to 54 retweets, but I say that's good enough.
Wait, did we really get to 54 retweets?
We got to 54 retweets.
Holy shit.
Yep. Pretty impressive. The internet. Good job. I didn't know there were 54 people on the internet.
No. I didn't know there were that many that cared about what sausage you guys ate.
But so this was Zerville's choice. And I have to say, Zerville chose well.
Yeah. This was actually really nice. But are we waiting to the end with the scoring? Or
Do you want to score it now?
I'm happy. I would give it 4.5 out of 5. Leave a little gap for improvement.
You know what? Give me another bite. Let me hold on a second here.
Multi-million-dollar company gets 54 tweets.
Well, I guess it should be mentioned that that's on Stephen's personal account on Twitter. And if you're not following me, you should, because it's at Stephen K. Wells. Not only...
I'm a multi-million dollar brand.
That's true.
Valued. Self-valued.
Self-valued. To be fair, I mean, if you work long enough, you are going to make it through. Like, you're going to work through a multi-millions. Probably.
Eventually. Yeah.
Like, it's going to take a while.
How hard can it be to get, like, 1% of the Earth's population to... follow you.
No,
oh, that
hard.
That was a good good sound. I'm going to go 4.5 is a good rating. Can I give the same rating as you? Is that
I think that's fair if it's
I honestly think it's deserving of it, but I want to give it a little bit of space to improve. This is the best one so far.
Yeah. Good job, Zeke.
I don't know. There he is in the chat.
Don't know if that's good or bad, because I feel like part of this is having you guys eat horrible sausages, but so far the sausage quality has just gone up.
But you need to gain our trust, and then one day you will betray it. and then we will be none the wiser.
I'm going to come in with like some old Bullens Pilsner korv.
And then we will be the
That's
sore
good,
wieners.
Though.
Okay, well...
What's the pulsa?
Bullens Pilsner korv.
It's the ones that come in a can.
Yeah.
Sausage in a can.
Yeah.
Yep.
Is that like spam?
No. They come like there's also some type of stock, I guess, in the can.
Yeah, but
like a soup, like a wiener soup.
Well, yeah, I guess kind of like it's sausages suspended in some type of liquid.
Oh,
in a can.
Don't ever want the sausage juice. So these were from, I think these were from 7-Eleven. Can you believe it?
Oh, it says 7-Eleven. Oh.
Yeah.
I'll be damned.
This Worst Wedding Wednesday brought to you by 7-Eleven.
I heard that
there's not true.
It's not true.
I read somewhere that 7-Eleven...
Powered by 7-Eleven.
That 7-Eleven somehow... They usually have a relay stick. It's a sausage that's been there for like a week and just rolling. And if there's someone they don't like, they give them that sausage.
Mine's like kind of wrinkly. I can't help but feel like I got that one.
Well, clearly the relay stick is tasty.
It is pretty good. All right.
Okay. Should we get back to marrying people?
Yes.
Okay.
We did marry Rancid Moose, didn't we not? Yes.
I'm gonna keep eating.
You should.
How about it? Well, let's not eat at the same time. We need to be able to fill in the banter. If people hear silence, they'll tune away. Old TV trick.
Okay. So it's apparently Teenage Zeke's favorite worst or hot dog. the 7-Eleven El Diablo with hot mustard and roasted onions.
It was a good choice.
Mm.
Keeping things moving.
Jake just came by. It's like, what the fuck? I thought you said this was canceled. And it was, but then Bjorn saved the day.
It was back. It's back.
Hey, Bjorn. Good job.
And now everyone's eating Not sausages.
What about me?
Did you bring the sausages?
No, Zeke brought the sausages.
Oh, well, I'll go congratulate Zeke then.
Yeah. We revoked the good job to Bjorn.
El Diablo was pretty spicy.
Yep.
I was going to say that there's this guy, for those who don't live in Stockholm, there's a man selling a sausage called the Harakiri sausage.
No, but it's just a spicy sausage.
It's really, really spicy. He claims it to be the spiciest sausage in the world.
It may be, but I would have to say that we will never eat that sausage on this show.
It's also, I feel like that's unfair because it's clearly not the sausage itself that's spicy. It's the
sauce.
It's the sauce that he has on it. So
yeah.
The branding is off.
I had been out for a rowdy night in the town, me and my friend, and I saw this guy and I was like, ooh, I heard about this sausage. I need to try it.
I'm not pausing.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
And I tried it. I had one bite, and the hiccups I got, it was physically impossible to eat more sausage. I had to throw it away. Basically, he slices it up and fills it with his weird hot sauce. Yeah, it's cheating. But man, that shit was spicy.
I bet you I can take two bites.
Note
to self, don't be out late with Bjorn.
Nope.
From now on.
We're not eating that sausage on this show.
I'm going to
No, it's too messy.
You can YouTube. There is a lot of people eating it on YouTube.
Don't YouTube. Watch the stream.
Yeah, well, after the stream.
No, but after the stream, they need to go onto YouTube and watch the YouTube version of Worst Wedding Wednesday.
That is right.
Yeah, that's true. We have a lot of good ones.
Mm-hmm.
We've been touching tips now for a few weeks.
So we should be, we're trying to get land, right?
Yeah, we need to fight. We're trying to fabricate claims down here.
Mm-hmm.
And is there anyone? What we could do is we could piss people off until they revolt against us. And then just
take
their
titles.
Yeah.
Do it.
Let's piss people off.
We got more troops than friends.
Oh, that's sad.
People who don't like us.
That guy's like a werewolf.
Innsbruck, that guy really doesn't like us.
It's because we imprisoned his dad.
Parsnips.
I'm pretty sure.
Female ruler, tyrants, one seat on the council. Oh, Jesus, did we get the tyrant thing in?
He's got a problem with female authority.
Ugh.
Let's lock him up.
He got tired because woo-hoo! I'm surely with child. My husband will be pleased.
Terrific.
Rancid moose.
This can
You did it. We knew marrying the bad boy was a good move.
I don't know.
Oh, Guillermo died.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Jesus Christ. Like, seriously, this is a mother cannibalistic.
Has she eaten both of her?
She's a cannibal and she's possessed. She is surely killing them and eating them.
Because it feels like, I think this was the third husband.
Let's get her another fresh new.
She's only 49. Let's get her a new one. Find a possessed one.
Oh, yeah.
To battle her.
Yeah. I feel like this is clearly the best way to get rid of possessed men. In Europe.
What? Oh, yeah. It's 2S, isn't it?
Yeah.
Possessed.
Yeah, let's see what came. Here we have a club-footed possessed guy.
What about Ekbert? Major of Brugge. The fourth one.
Oh, yeah. We do need...
He's about the right age, too.
Yeah, we also need it to be matrilineal. Otherwise, our possessed mother will just get away.
Fourth.
There she is. Aww.
What?
Bastardo.
Boo.
Bastardo. Who shall we find then? Adam? Courtier? This guy. He's slow. He's a little bit slow and possessed.
Sad. This is a spicy sausage.
Yeah. Arranged marriage. The slow guy. Come on.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't even want to marry regular.
What about the top guy then? I can't believe no one wants to marry our...
Yeah, that's like she kills everyone she's married to dies.
This guy looks like the wizard.
She turned gray-haired all of a sudden.
He looks like the wizard from Stardew Valley.
I mean, she's being rejected a lot.
Ugh.
Back of the circle. Jürgen?
No, that we can't name him that.
But I don't think that's
ours. We don't even change the name.
I have no idea who Jürgen is.
Oh.
Ooh, no. Yeah, it is ours.
I,
El Diablo?
I was going to suggest El Diablo.
That is good.
Good idea.
El Diablo.
El Diablo.
El Diablo.
Or Florone. We could name him Schnitzel.
No, we'll name the whoever is born after we take Austria.
Will be named Schnitzel?
Yeah.
Or Wiener?
El Diablo.
Oh,
El
that, both
Pero. El Pero.
Schnitzel is a good name
es
for a dog.
Corazón.
So is El Diablo.
Yeah. For a dog?
Well, I yeah, you're right. I guess it's more of a cat name.
I think it's like a clever parrot.
I think Balder. No, Balder went and died. Stupid guy.
My courtier asked me to accept a small gift of gold as thanks for my help. No, we don't need any gold. Okay.
Oh, well.
What? I can't deny it. I can only be graciously
accept
it.
Oh, I see.
It or
yeah, I accept the gift reluctantly.
Yeah.
Shall we continue on the nice trait?
We'll do it.
Okay, let's be nice. But if we want money, national tax modifier plus 10.
No, let's take the...
Okay, let's go with that one. Okay, let's continue finding...
Well, King Eric of Scotland's doing a lot of things.
Yeah.
You did not miss... Matsas, you did not miss the sausage tasting. There's still a little bit left.
So you missed most of it.
You missed most of it. And probably about two-thirds.
And I mean, that's your punishment for being late to the stream. So
yeah,
I feel
well.
Like it's just...
Is it what? Who?
Right,
Matsas.
Play the game.
No,
Bjorn.
He didn't miss it. They say you did. What? You missed the first taste, but it's still here. We rated this sausage.
No one wants to marry our mother.
Okay, let's do the quicker way instead of fine. Let's see what we can find if we just do like this, because this way you can always find someone who will accept. Can we find someone?
Lutbert. Poor Lutbert.
Oh, yes.
No,
yes.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, fine. Fine.
Okay. Lutbert.
So we'll always have him close.
Poor Lutbert.
We don't want him to
you
leave.
You can never leave, Lutbert. What?
But they're both in the court, so it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, yeah. There you go, Lutbert. You'll have an heir. Good luck.
That's so mean.
But what if she kills Lutbert?
It's true. She might.
It will actually be sad for real if she kills Lutbert.
Did El Diablo inherit any nice traits? That's a good question, Syntax.
El Diablo.
Not yet.
Not yet. We should give him some kind of...
He's a baby.
Yeah. Struggle. Always struggle. We want power.
A fighter.
Yeah, we want fighters.
Who cares about this girl? She's Castilian.
Rowdy. No. Yeah, exactly. It's like you should learn some education.
Yeah,
learn some education.
Yeah. You learn some education
go,
there.
Go learn the education.
Get you some book smarts.
The learning of the books may commence.
Let's see.
Mm.
So, yeah, this guy is trying to do stuff. Yeah, we forgot to send. Who is we trying to kill? This guy. We could try to boost our success rate by sending this guy. To improve a little our chance. See if anyone else is willing to join. I just want to kill him because. Oh, look!
Wow.
Skunk.
Yeah, do it.
The spy master really want to.
Pass how?
Aw. Oh, look!
He died.
Wait. Stefan died.
He didn't.
So it's time.
Did he die or did he become a bishop?
All right. Yeah, no, he died. He was a bishop that we also had as a marshal, but that leaves.
Rancid Moose.
Yeah, but.
Rancid Moose.
Why does Rancid Moose hate us?
And why is this guy showing up? Didn't he just die?
No, but do Rancid Moose, our husband who hates us.
Yeah, of course. But didn't this guy just die?
No!
Why did you do that? I clicked the wrong button.
Why would you?
Damn it. Well, on the other hand, that's actually politically speaking. Oh, Lutbert. You get to be my court chaplain.
Oh, a massive pit of manure.
Yes.
Back to
poop
day
bomb,
one.
Poop bomb.
Poop bomb. This is when we first got this event, we thought they were going to try and drown him in a pit of shit. That they were going to remove the floorboards. He was going to go bloop down into the poop and drown. But this is maybe more interesting.
Yeah.
So we're going to blow up the poop. Let's do it. He's going to be sleeping on top of poop, and he may smell something funny. That's what did it last time.
It takes a lot, many days. Like it's like he spends a lot of days on top of that poop.
Gotta collect the poop.
Mm-hmm.
Success!
Unfortunately, the farmer who provided the manure revealed my name.
Whatever. Do you want to do a... So since we only somewhat succeeded, do you want to do a high five but blind?
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Damn it.
Yay! Good but bad. Okay, so now now everyone is kind of dislike us, especially this guy. Especially the son of the guy. Should we kill him too?
We should.
Yeah. He's got a regent.
Yeah. This could be interesting.
Or kill the Count Philip.
Jesus Christ. If he dies, there's so many lines. They're all going to hate us. Parsnips.
Parsnips.
He's our uncle.
I'm almost done with the sausage. Mmm.
The hell? Rancid moose is not even available as a possible.
He should be a marshal.
Yeah, but he wasn't available to choose. Okay, so this guy, can we revoke his
title? We lost our chance.
The council actually votes yes for this.
Do it.
Yeah, what the hell?
Let's live dangerously.
Good.
Wait, what happened?
Nothing. Oh, there.
It grieves me deeply.
He accepted. He was a kid.
Yeah, he has better things to do.
Go outside. Enjoy your childhood. Give us your stuff.
I'm gonna say, I got a phone call.
No, there are no phones in Crusader Kings 2.
No, sorry. I got a dove. Flew in and landed in my lap here. He came under the table, landed in my lap. And then he pecked at something similarly named and said, "Woohoo, you got a message, woohoo." Okay, why do we want to...
We don't, you accidentally pressed that.
No, we got to interview it, right? You can press without incurring tyranny.
That was a spicy sausage.
Yeah, why not imprison him? Just because. Oh, great. Someone raised
his flag. That's why.
That's good. He raised his flag in rebellion. Upon the conclusion of a long council meeting, you decide to make a toast. Of course, one toast eventually becomes many, and time seems to slip away. Later, as you leave the council chamber, you stumble and fall on your face.
Hey,
oh, Jesus.
Aren't we still pregnant?
Help.
You can feel the taste of blood in your
mouth.
No,
we had a kid.
Help.
Oh, but if we die, we'll be in a...
more regions.
We have a region.
Help. Prince Bishop Stefan. But didn't he die?
No.
That was the other one. There were two of them.
There were two Stefans.
Ah, okay. He seems to contemplate helping you, but he's not responding to your pleas. Just before you pass out, you see him bringing the rest of the counselors out, and they look at you in pity before they help you.
Oh,
dick.
So, wow.
Let's kill him.
Yeah.
He's old, too. It'll be easy.
Yeah, fuck you, man.
What? He even likes us, to an extent.
Well, now he's sealed his fate. Let's kill him. Let's kill him.
Oh, he set himself as a rival?
He's a dead man.
You're dead, dude.
Yeah, I mean... Didn't you realize? I mean, clearly he knows that we plot to kill people.
Yep,
that's a bad move on his part.
There we go.
He's doing it for the insurance.
Who wanna join us in this plotting of the killing? More poop bombs. More poop.
No
bombs.
One.
No one wanna. Ah, crap. Let's see how long it goes.
War. What the hell happened?
I don't know. Stuff is just going crazy now.
What happened? Jesus.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah, because we killed that guy with the poop bomb. Probably. We have a shitty reputation.
But we also have a pretty strong army. It's actually a fairly well-sized army we have here. Let's see what we
Who's actually attacking us?
Yeah, I don't know. Let's see who we're more at. Someone raised his flag in rebellion, too. Let's see. This guy. Where is this guy?
Matsas, we rated it a 4.5 out of 5 on a 5-point sausage scale. It was worth it. Yes. What did we rate? What did we rate the sausages?
Let's see what we have to lead our armies. Ooh, Stefan. Parisare actually leads an army. Rancid Moose lead our... Shall we lead it ourselves? That seems risky.
Yeah. Well.
Well, how about...
We can be the German Joan of Arc. Things ended well for her.
Yeah. Either we make... Well, we make Carl a commander nonetheless. Let's see. So, should we or Carl lead this?
I would say Carl. Because I don't want to die right now.
No, it would be a cannon.
Not today.
Now when we find ourselves a good hobby. It'd be stupid to die. Okay, let's charge in. I think we can...
Yeah, we have so much to lose now. Unpause.
More importantly, we have almost 1,000 gold to lose.
We're rich.
Yeah, we're rich.
Kill.
Uh-oh. He got reinforcements.
but
our troops are superior. Yeah. We also have very good commanders.
Yeah, go ahead.
Holy shit.
Do
we're
your worst.
We're wrecking their face.
Oh,
wow.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Classic. Stupid. How many did we kill?
We killed 1,252. And we died 444.
We died 444, yeah.
That's a lot of dying.
Yeah. Okay, let's see where we should... Yeah, let's just siege his freaking capital, the first thing we do. That should bring him down to his knees.
I've had it up to here with these rebellions.
No, yeah. I like rebellions because they give me a reason to kill people and throw them in Yale.
I just want everyone to be
friends.
First
I kill
friends.
Them and then I throw them in Yale.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I do.
It's a good...
That's my leader style.
You're a shrewd leader.
Yeah. Yeah, we need to take care of this guy before he actually managed to... So yeah, we should siege him after this one. So yeah, let's speed this up because this is kind of boring. Oh, look, he's coming back. Silly goose. I think we have time to finish his siege before we attack him.
We got like 6 minutes.
See how fast... Oh, no, he's actually coming up.
As a little pre... Before we wrap up, do you feel like this has been a successful campaign so far?
Well, kind of. We revoked tiles. We expanded our influence. We kicked some people's ass.
Mm-hmm. We touched
people
tips.
People in Yale, we touched tips.
No, but to be fair, you touch tip every week.
Yeah,
like, that's... I don't feel like that counts.
Yeah, but
anything.
you can still congratulate yourself for getting up every day and
that I was
going to
say that is congratulating yourself for just showing up.
No,
there's no medal for participating here, Stephen.
I think there should be. We're all winners. We're all wieners.
We are all the winners.
Good save.
We are all the wieners. Okay, I want to kill that someone first.
Defeat.
Yeah, but it was a siege. Let's go kick this people's ass now.
Kick this people's ass. Do it.
Die.
Wow. Love it. This is the best part of the game.
Yeah.
Oh, we killed 1,000 of them.
Yeah, and now we're going to take care of this little unruly dude.
Pascal.
Before we move back to taking...
Can we assault it?
No. It's still pretty strong. For
Let's take our time.
Yeah, we want to preserve our soldiers in case stuff... Ooh, wait. As I woke up this morning, my hands and feet were bleeding and there is a sharp pain in my side. What is happening to me? Ooh, I think I'm Jesus.
What's the other one?
Yeah, it's like either I believe I am Jesus, which I believe could lead to some kind of insanity, lunacy, which I like.
You don't have to believe you're Jesus.
I am blessed by God. What do you say? What should we go for?
Clearly blessed by God.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. It's like, it's nothing to contend. It's like, of course I'm blessed by God. What else?
How's our mom and Looper doing?
All right. Mommy. How you like your time with Lootbert? She's not pregnant.
She's happy.
She's happy with Lootbert.
And Lootbert got what he always wanted.
An old, possessed wife.
Our
mom.
No, he still gets to be close to us.
Wait, oh, yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
But he wanted to get away from us. He wanted to join.
Give him patronage. I want some chronicles.
Yeah.
We're a very prestigious family.
Yeah.
So, okay, first of all.
It's only gold.
Let's kill this guy. Good. He's in prison. Fine.
Shall we execute him?
No. Oh yeah, well we're already at war, so who cares? It worked out well for Robb Stark.
Let's take that title from him. We could give that to Lutbert as a reward for humping our mom.
We should.
Yeah.
That's smart.
But they're not going to be in our dynasty.
Now it might be better to...
Never mind.
Lutbert is also... Yeah,
Lutbert can have something later.
Yeah, let's wait with that. We need to give it away, though, because we have two big domain and... now that guy died, too. Now we're rancid moose. There we go.
But the way it was meant to be.
Jesus Christ, that guy doesn't like us.
He's our husband.
He's also our rival, apparently.
Yeah, why is he rivaling us?
Can we unrival him?
I don't know. Stupid.
Rancid Moose, this is the best it's going to get. You can't get better than this.
You come to Paradox Streams to watch us say, I don't know, it's stupid. Siege.
I can't believe we're this good at fighting.
Yeah, you got a pretty strong armor. Okay, who can we now? Simon.
No.
He's just lowborn. Who cares?
No, but we only have a 51% chance of winning.
Also, the council doesn't
like it.
So let's wait with that.
And as we know with Conclave, don't piss off your council.
But what the hell? What happened with Rancid Moose?
What?
Did he...
He's incapable.
Aww.
He must have injured himself first day on the job.
Well, he did give us
one
El Diablo before he died, or before he became incapable. Okay, well, then we can please Landolf, Prince Bishop of Landsberg. Shall we please him or Parsnips? Parsnips is kind of crappy, but he's blood and he is also powerful.
Don't worry, Potato and Taco. We will have all this on the YouTube.
Yes,
and you will be able to watch us eat the hot dogs, touch tips, and you can watch it in variable speeds. You can use that little click the gear, the cog, and you'll be able to watch in 0.5x.
It's all very impressive.
Yeah, you know they're the hot new thing. YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Oh look, now we can imprison him.
That's but we have
47%.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. He's just if he go, he might be
fine.
Running away.
Okay. Fine. Do whatever you want.
Fine. I mean, you're running out of time. Make a decision now.
He ran to the Duchess Pernet.
What a jerk.
Yeah, stupid. No plots. What's happening here? Helena von Habsburg is trying to kill Caspar from Tyrone.
Can we ask Liege for a title now?
Should we?
I mean,
sure.
I don't think...
So be it. Surprise me. How much? 92? Let's do it. We got money. What do we get? Surprise me. I'm feeling lucky.
Yeah.
Click. Release.
I bet you it's going to be us falling down as the drunkard.
This is futile.
Shall we do that? Lose 100 prestige? We have a lot of...
Or disappointed.
Yeah, but then we can pick a new ambition.
Oh, God.
Prince Bishop Lundloff saved us.
That was scary.
Yeah, I was kidnapped for a while.
Yeah. Thanks, Prince Bishop.
You know what's also scary?
What?
The way time flies.
Yeah, it is. The ravages of age.
Exactly. And we have been going for an hour. So it is, unfortunately, time to wrap this up.
Okay.
Yeah, all good things must come to an end. But this was kind of the warm up before we get back into We're Sweating Wednesday. We didn't even know we were going to have this, so
no,
it's a bonus.
We had both canceled We're Sweating Wednesday and announced the cancellation, and then I got a very strong response on Twitter of one retweet and one favorite, but one like.
They've
renamed it, and we were like, you know what, Bjorn was back, and let's bring it back.
I feel like you need to stop bragging about your massive Twitter engagement.
That's two engagements.
Yeah.
Well, if one's great, two's even better.
One more sausage.
There are no sausages left.
No, sadly not.
In the capital of Sweden.
You
know what? Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah, thank you, people.
Thanks a lot.
See you next week.
It was fun to spend time with you.
Tomorrow, there's going to be some Blorg because it's Thursday. And then after that, who knows? Next week, we'll be doing something special with Hearts of Iron and World War Wednesday on a Tuesday between 5 and 7. So I'm sure we'll have something fun for that. But until then, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Best Blorg Thursday.
Good job, Bjorn.
Good job, Steven.
Thanks.
Good.